making his way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Corey, here comes the excellence of execution. And if you ask me, Bret Hart comes into this match with a very good shot of picking up the W. And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Can you dig it, sucker?
And his opponent, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T!
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
I think I remember the last time he looked this motivated, guys.
That's a scary thought, Cole. Even before tonight, I don't think I've seen too many superstars more motivated than him.
We're ready to kick this one off.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Man, Bret Hart, what offense.
Check out Bret Hart's offense.
As we watch Booker T, let's get your take on him. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Michael Cole, there is plenty of time for Booker T to spin a Rooney his way to victory here tonight. We'll see if the, let me get this right, the five-time WCW World Heavyweight Champion can take care of business, sucker.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring. Man, Bret Hart, what offense. Unbelievable, what a move. Executes a picture perfect Russian leg sweep. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
Ain't no stopping him now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
One, two,
Booker T with a great offensive show. Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
Four.
Whack! My blatant disregard for the referee's authority gets this one thrown out.
Can you dig it, sucker?